Hi, welcome to Harmony with Su-Lynn, and in this tutorial, we'll be looking at the brush tool. When we select the brush, we can see that over here in the tool properties, there's a selection of brushes in the presets. It's good to just go through them all and test out which one you like the look of. You can try different texture brushes. Also, make your own brushes. Open up the arrow to open up the vector brush properties. Select maybe the mechanical pencil. Go to dual tip or paper texture. Select the option of paper texture, and perhaps on dual tip, you may want to try, say, tip 36. Change your brush size by holding down O and click and dragging. Give it a go. In the paperless animation workflow, we tend to start with the brush tool so that we can get a rough sketch before worrying about tying down or cleaning up. We're trying to achieve a design which has a lot of movement, not worrying too much about cleaning up at this stage. You might find it helpful to use the light box while you're sketching by holding down Option, Command and Rotate. Once we've completed the final rough sketch, we can start to then look at tying down and making sure that the character is on model. Have a look at cleaning up by making a new layer using the light table and then tracing over our rough sketch with the pencil tool. We'll cover the pencil tool in the next tutorial. See you next time.